It looks like we need him today. Honeyman will swing this into the box for Reece Burke to try and challenge Docherty's volley. He has finally scored. He has been waiting and waiting. And he finally, on the left foot, lashes home. And Greg Docherty, who said to us that he will score soon, keeps his word and brings Hull City level at the Kasam Stadium. It's Oxford 1, Hull City.